Guys, welcome to my channel. So today we're going to look at Never Ending. This is one of my most favourite songs of all time. I absolutely love it. It reminds me of going to Hems the Elvis week, and I just love it. Everything about it just reminds me of being on holiday. So whenever I listen to this, it takes me back to holiday times, and I just love it. Never Ending was a bonus track on the Double Trouble album, and it was written by Buddy Kay and Phil Springer, and it was recorded on May 26, 1963. The bonus tracks on that one were It Won't Be Long, Blue River, What Now, What Next, Where To. So yeah, really good bonus tracks on that one. But let's go and listen to it because it's gorgeous.
Walk down to the beach at sunset. Look as far as you can see. You will find that endless ocean, and that's how my love will always be. At the sky at midnight, gaze upon the starlit view. Just as heaven has no boundaries, neither does my love for you.
Never Ending Love goes on and on. This is what we have for Elvis Presley, for sure. He's an absolute genius. That song is just stunning. Go down to the beach at sunset. Oh, that's what reminds me of Hemsby, because there's a beach right beside Hemsby. If you went to the old Pont Inns at Hemsby, then that's what I'm referring to. It's just I don't go to the Pont Inns, I went to the new one. And Pont Inns had closed by the time that I got there. Oh, I just absolutely love it. It just takes me back, and I love that song. It's glorious. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Do you love Neverending? Who doesn't? Put down in the comments below your thoughts. Love to hear from you, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye everyone.